Morning. Police looking for the person who shot a man while that man was walking. Officers were called to Harrison Avenue near Bracken Woods Lane in Westwood right around midnight. And that's where they found that man lying on the sidewalk after being shot. He was quickly taken to the hospital, but we have no word on how he is doing.